Welcome to All Vicky Biography.
This show Indian Idol has its fans across the country, but its Telugu version on AHA has surprised us all with the kind of views and attention the show has been garnering. Pranati is one of the most popular contestants on the show. Please don't skip this video. Let's start singer Pranati's lifestyle and biography. Real name Pranati Kondaparthi. Date of birth 28 November 2003. Age as in 2022 19 years. Birthplace Hyderabad, Telangana, India. Profession singer. Pranati career details. Currently, she was studying her second year B.Tech in a private college in Hyderabad. During her childhood, her mother Hema spotted Pranati's singing talent. Later, Pranati's parents joined her in a nearby singing institute, which is being run by Sri Lakshmi. She then learned light music from music teacher Ramachari and classical music from Nihal. In 2015, Pranati participated in the Zee Sarigamapa Little Champs 2015 and won the title. During this time, in one of the episodes, she got an opportunity to meet legendary music director M.M. Keeravani. After that, she got her first opportunity to sing the chorus for the Bahubali movie. And from then, she worked as a chorus singer for M.M. Keeravani movies. In 2022, she was participated in the first season of Telugu Indian Idol on AHA and ended up as a finalist. Now let me know some more things about Pranati.
For more celebrities, lifestyle and biography videos,
please do like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel.
For more details, activate the bell icon.